Thank you, friends. Have you recently programmed a VCR? Do you have a phone that is both plugged in and requires a rotary motion to dial? Do you have a mullet that looks real nice? If so, then you really should have been hanging out with a family in Ontario. For 1 year, Morgan Patey, Blair McMillan, and their kids unplugged from all post-1986 technology. They chose that year because it was the year Morgan and Blair were born. When the family wanted to snap a picture of something, they had to do it with a camera that had actual film. Watching movies at home, sure, they could do that, but please be kind and rewind. Aww. And if the kids needed to look something up, they couldn't just Google it. They busted out the encyclopedias. Morgan and Blair say dinner conversation improved dramatically, but they are ready to bring some technology back into their lives and probably some new haircuts.
That is one scary mullet right there.
That is a power mullet.
Yeah, you got a possum hide in that thing.
Oh. I think I saw a boombox in that picture.
Oh, yeah.
Just the phone alone kind of scares me a little bit.
Yeah, you're a killer man with that thing. More like